A seizure is a sudden surge of electrical activity in the brain. Most seizures last less than 30 to 60 seconds, but seizures that last longer than 3 to 5 minutes or occur in clusters are much more dal. A generalized or a grand mal seizure will appear to affect the entire body and may be characterized by collapse, jerking movements of the limbs, loss of consciousness, excessive salivation, and loss of urinary or fecal continence. A focal seizure affecting only part of the brain may produce much more subtle signs, such as twitching of part of the face. The period after a seizure is called the post-ictal phase and may be characterized by disorientation, blindness, restlessness, compulsive pacing, and loss of balance. The post-ictal phase usually lasts about an hour or less, but can last as long as 24 hours in more severe cases. There are many potential underlying causes of seizures, including drugs and toxins, immune-mediated disorders like meningitis and encephalitis, infections of the central nervous system like distemper, vascular problems like strokes, problems of other organ systems like liver disease, metabolic problems like low blood sugar, imbalances of certain hormones like insulin overdoses in diabetic patients, congenital problems of the brain, structural problems like brain tumors, and in geriatric dogs, a sudden onset of seizure activity most often results from a brain tumor. Hereditary forms of epilepsy are fairly common in certain breeds, and sometimes there may be an isolated seizure event, and the underlying cause can never be identified despite extensive testing. There are also seizure lookalikes that usually result from heart or lung problems. During a seizure, remain calm and know that in most cases it will be over in less than a minute. Protect the pet from hazards such as sharp objects, drowning, or falling downstairs. In general, keep your hands away from the mouth. You can easily get bitten when there is involuntary motor activity of the jaw. Pets don't really swallow their tongues, but if the patient is obviously choking on an object during the seizure, you may need to clear that from the airway using your discretion. Document and record the time and length of the seizure. The easiest way to do this is to have somebody take a video. In the rare case that a pet loses consciousness and is not breathing after a seizure, begin CPR. If the pet is a diabetic and there is a possibility that it was overdosed on its insulin, you may apply honey or corn syrup to the gums, taking care not to get bitten. Contact your veterinarian for further instructions. It's always best to have a pet looked at by a veterinarian after a seizure, but emergency treatment is always indicated for pets experiencing seizures lasting longer than 3 minutes, seizures that cluster together, or more than 3 seizures within a 24-hour period. There are now many effective and safe medications to prevent future seizures. To identify and treat the underlying cause of the seizure, the pet may need to undergo diagnostic testing or be referred to a neurology specialist for more advanced testing like MRI and spinal fluid analysis.